just rattled around until Steve Skates told me about this guy from Connecticut that was in town once a week. Dick Giordano was the editor of Charlton Comics, and yeah, they rented a room, and one small room on Fifth Avenue, and he was there on Thursday. So I went up to see him, and I came away with an assignment, and conjured up a pseudonym because I wasn't sure. I was still working for Stan, and I still was doing real respectable reportage, and I didn't know how they would feel about me writing for Charlton. I now think it would not have made a scintilla of difference to anybody on the planet, but maybe I was flattering myself. Anyway, I worked for Dick for a year, during which time I wrote Western, superheroes, humor. Again, a great learning experience. And a book that had used to make people's top 10 lists once in a while, Children of Doom, my first very tentative step into relevant work. It was a very mild anti-war story, anti-nuclear war story. Yeah, I came out strong against nuclear annihilation. What a brave guy. And after about a year, I went in to see Dick, and he said, how would you like to do exactly what you're doing now for three times the money? It was very eloquent. And I said, sure. He had been hired by DC, and he brought along some of his Charlton people, Steve Ditko, the great Jim Aparo, Skates, myself. I'm probably forgetting one or two people. But suddenly, I had always considered DC an old line establishment closed shop. I didn't even ever bother to go to look for work there because I thought there was no chance of getting any. I now realize that was kind of stupid. I shouldn't have gone to look for work. Couldn't have done any harm. Probably a little bit more of a closed shop than the others, but as I later found out, not that closed. Anyway, we went to work for DC, and my first job was Bomba the Jungle Boy. Very early on, I did Creeper with Steve Ditko, which is back there somewhere. I think the first of several times that I outraged poor Steve, I played his character somewhat for humor. I don't think he could have possibly liked that. Living on the Lower East Side, I was involved through my wife with the Catholic Worker, the peace movement, the civil rights movement, always at the fringes of those things, but I went on some marches. I hung around with those people. So I worked for Dick. He quit after 1 year or two. I've heard various reasons why. I will not retail gossip. He never told me, though. I later had reason to be very grateful to him.